Connery is on my pole, and we just switched up. And there it is. Small cat.
Small channel cat. No wonder, I saw him pulling, but he didn't like pull it. I just felt him tugging on it. Give my baby back. Thank you.
Catch you in. What we're using today is my emblem by Daiwa Surf Rod and Conry's Windcast Z reel.
That was
a good hit.
Damn. Reaction time's a little slow. Damn, that was a pretty good hit. Damn.
Just throw it. Don't even fix your bait. No time for that.
No time.
Throw it as far as you can.
Missed that too. Did you see that? Damn.
Yeah, dude. What's up?
Yeah, this catfish are getting smart.
I can see it pecking your line already. Ticking your line.
Damn.
Hey, hit up the next hole.
Another one?
No, the other hole. Farther going back. Throw it a little higher.
There?
Yeah.
Oh, he got a chunk of it, dude. All in from the front?
Yeah.
There you go. I'm looking quite bubbled.
There you go, it's pecking. Don't touch it. Just get him, dude. It's taking line, man. We can see in your line. No, but it's taking line.
What?
a deep hole.
It's not that deep. Sometimes you just gotta look at your line, you don't feel the light. What? Let me get in on this.
Hold up, I wanna get one big one too. Maybe it's cause it's not my rod, I'm not
using it. I think you need new bait.
The bait for it, right?
No, just throw again. See? Right there, that was a bite. Just look at your line. Don't reel it, don't reel it. Get him, get him, get him. He's coming your way. That's why your line is loosening up. Oh, I told God. You. Look at your line, man. Your line will never go the other, come your way and then gets loose, so. Hurry up, just keep on reeling, man. Don't be afraid. This is the fight you've been wanting.
That's right. Yeah.
Johnson's down river.
Ooh, that's a good size one too. Ooh, this is good. This is good.
Loose. See, I told you.
Good size, good. Oh, dang, look at that. That's a good, I'll say 22 inch. Oh, shit. How do you grab this?
Both, you gotta hit both sides in at the same time.
So, man, you can't even grab it at the same time. Oh, hold on. Put the rod reel down first. This is the most awkward position ever.
Here we go.
Oh, damn, look at that. So, through the lips and everything. These guys don't bite, do they?
Oh, they bite. Don't put your finger in their mouth.
You give me some pliers, man. Oh,
yeah. Come on, man. Manhandle it.
Stuck in them.
Alright, we'll be back.
Alright, catch and release. Good size, good eating size, channel cat.
Blue cat.
Blue cat, my bad.
There it goes. Next cast already. Nope, you missed.
I hate when I miss. I gotta throw it again.
Hey, you should try slow trolling back. Let's see how that works, cause
I don't want to get a snag. No,
it doesn't get snagged unless you pass that high, like that point of the wall. Yeah.
See, I think it hooked itself. That's why.
It'll hook it all the way through. Yeah, just hook it all the way through. Let the hook stick up. And Johnson's way in the back, somewhere over there. You see it? Mm. I think he has given up. It's hitting.
No, it's not.
You can see in your tip. See, it's taking life. See, I told you it was hitting.
Oh, I got off.
See?
I had him though.
My turn. My turn.